Break it to life in the flesh, tell a man say with trust, I'm spraying the wolf wolf everywhere. Tell a man be prepared or be fed. Tell him up to get in dash every blood clot where. It's your boy Backroad Gee, Big Brooks, King Brooks. And we're there with my family, DJ Mag, meet the MC. Yeah.
Hey, hey, baby, you know what I do with this ammo. Full known bag, ain't no that's jam. Party people, I show. Stop our road, block it, I bet you got dodge. I'm swim skirt, beat, beat. Why you not link up in the street? Me and bit and brick it curve, that's relationship goal. Baby, you know what I do with this ammo. Full known bag, ain't no that's jam. Party people, I show. Stop our road, block it, I bet you got dodge. I'm swim skirt, beat, beat. Why you not link up in the street? Me and bit and brick it curve, that's relationship goal.
I'm an artist before anything, innit? I cater to every music. Not just grime, not just drill, not just afro. Like, I cater to every type of sound that's there, you know what I'm saying? I love music, you know what I'm saying? I love the art.
Who filled that one day up to the team? My nigga was me. On the back of the 125 with arms, it was me. If I grab that wooden woof, what happens? My bleed. I did this for me. I might gag my family.
This is how I talk. That's why it is caught on so much, you get? All of these ad-libs that people hear, the wardums, the brookages, all of that, like, I talk like that. That's how I talk, you know what I'm saying? Till the man said, yo, you should start rapping like that, my brother. You might be onto something.
What a fit to do. What a fit to do. Back up, you don't want to end up moved to jail. I'll snitch at him off in Juma.
I'm on my own lane, bro. There's no one like me, I'm not like no one, innit? You know what I'm saying? Big hats off to my guy Park, because that's a different breed as well, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, and the way we come together and just, yeah, the magic that happens is, it's undeniable, you know what I'm saying? That's my family right there.
Hey, see me right there, I'm with my family. In the middle of the streets with my family. Big hunting there for my family. Brick it to my family.
Listen, give me your countdown and let's go, innit?
Hey, hey, baby, you know what I do with this ammo. Full known bag, ain't no that's jam. Party people, I show. Stop our road, block it, I bet you got dodge. Swim skirt, beat, beat. Why you not link up in the street? Me and bit and brick it curve, that's relationship goal.
Right now we're in South Bermondsey, Digital Oldings, you get me? Where we shot party people, you get me? Barcelona ambush, look at my kid in them, you see me? But like, this is where the first scene ever took place, you get me? The bad guys out here, you understand, guys there. We had the crowd right here, you get me in the middle. You get me drawn out, going mad, you get me? So this is like where main scenes of party people were shot, you get me? Right here, obviously no cars and that, more bigger space than that. I did a little freestyle right there. You get me? Ambush put that up on his Insta and Twitter everywhere, fam. Big up my big bro Ambu. You get me? Wee wee. You understand? Memories. Big up my killie them for coming out that day. You get me? We had the whole family out here. Trust me. Real support. You smell me?
If you don't like me, fear nobody but the almighty. I put their eyes in the hate I see. Mental weak as a jealousy.
But we was that up over there. Came into here now. You get me? Facilitated this area very nicely. You get me? Right, they got the, yeah, the bins are lined up for real in there now. You get me, blood? Bomba clock. These bins right here. But yeah, we had guys up there, you know what I'm saying? Guys were doing up ninja mode. Ninja, real life ninja in the night time, you get me? Jump up there, couple man up there. We had a drone up, you know what I'm saying? It was really going mad. I'ma give you lots of cutways on the mukta, you get me? You can see what was really happening that day. But yeah, big business, man. This is bringing back good memories, man. Good memories, man. I had to climb up anything in a while, cause I'm not a criminal no more. This can't be safe. Woo! Scared of a motherfucker. I don't like this. So can we get these questions cracking, please?
So you made me climb up here, didn't ask me no questions, and then you didn't even tell me I can come down. Oh, you're not trying to give a young brother a panic attack? No.
That was fucking scary. My heart was pumping, bro. Oh, shit. So from when they did their little solo scenes over there, jumping around, doing the mad thing, sad thing, we advanced over here, you get me? Boom, man utilised this little corner right here, sir. Is it? Everyone out, big camera light, wee, wee, wee. Big party, you understand? Is it? Is it? Just it.
Hey, baby, baby, you know what I do with this ammo. Full known bag, I know that's jam.
Party people, show. Bro, I bet you can. Trust me. Nah, man. This is where it was, man. This is where it was, man. Trust me. Big business. Now imagine how long after, man, standing here again. You get me, fam? It's fucking mad, bro. It's fucking mad. Come say hello to my manager. Smile for the camera, say cheese. Ah, come on, a father that, is it? Big father them, big business. It's crazy. All right, father, why you breaking into the car for, father, man? You break into the car, we don't know him. Digital Holdings. You get me, we're in it, big business. This is where the magic happened. Let's go to the film studio, because this is the third part of where we shot. Party people was inside here, you get me? With the black background and everything, you know what I'm saying? Many other artists have shot videos in here, you get me? From the likes of everybody, Buckler, buddy. Yeah, everyone's been here, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, literally we was on this side, we was on the black side, so me, Ambush, Pa, everyone, all the guys, blah, blah, blah. You know what I'm saying? Vibes. Making it happen, you get me? Ha, come tree. It's a funny process, innit, yeah? So watch this. Studio A, yeah, is where the beat got made by Finney, innit? In here, sitting down in his chair, innit, yeah? Boom. And then he showed me the beat, and where I actually wrote the bar was the Studio B. So come, boom. Da. We landed A, you get me? Boom. Welcome to the Hubbada. Finn showing me the beat now. Ah, ba 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 ba. I've booted up my phone, put some bars together. Doof. You get me? Party people, show stopper, walk, broke up, break up, don't just say no, 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 yeah, 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 gang. But got gassed, fucked off from in here, and then left the studio, went across the road to the other side where you just saw me, where I was, and went into that studio. All the guys was in here. I remember there's even footage as well that when Pa came through and I met Pa the first time we came in here. You get me? This is the booth where, because Ambush and Pa wanted to redo their bits. They weren't happy the way they put it down in it. So they redid it in here, in this booth right here, my nigga. Yeah? So Pa went in there, flipping. Ambush went in there, lay down their verse, patterned it up properly, tightened it up. Finny boy on the buttons, patterned it up, grr, 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 bout. And then we went outside. Start shooting the videos. Crazy night, innit? You get me?
Working with Backroad, I look at him like my it's like my son, innit? You know what I mean? Wow. So it's deeper than music, you feel me? Working with him, seeing him come up to, you know, smiling and being happy, doing what he's doing. That's the kind of relationship we got anyway. Managers or no manager, that's my blood, man.
You grow me, you get me.
That's how it works. Trust me to the end. As soon as I met him as well, I tell you special, man. I just had a feeling, fam, without even hearing something. Like, and we come from like we're so the same but obviously different in age group. So I see myself in him a lot, even though he might not know because he ain't lived my life, but I feel like I've lived his life before. So I feel like I understand him well. Through the good and bad times, he's very I understand everything.
What are you gonna say? What are you gonna do? Ready to leave my come for you. What are you gonna say? What are you gonna do? Ready to leave my come for you.
Bro, like, the whole of London is basically man's home, innit? Cause man's lived around everywhere you can think. You know what I'm saying? From east to north to west to south to country to, you know what I'm saying? Everywhere I've been, you know what I'm saying? But like, there's always a place I call home, innit? You know what I'm saying? But literally, man, I class myself like I'm part of London, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm part of everything. But I'm at home, I just, like, I don't do that, innit? I just chill out and watch TV, play some games, cook, eat food, you get me? So yeah, that's my relaxing time, innit? I don't really use too much energy when I'm by myself. But when it's time for work, we're into it, innit? We make it happen straight, you get me? People see me as a newcomer, as a new artist. I've actually been in the game before, you know what I'm saying? So this is just, this time I came back and rebranded and resituated the whole thing, you know what I'm saying? And that's how I've come to you today as Backroad Gee, you understand? But I used to make music before as BRG. People say I've blown. I don't think I've blown. I'm still working, man. Obviously, like, the reception man's getting back, like, people are loving it, they're fucking with me, I'm fucking with the people with it, you know what I'm saying? But right now, bro, I'm still working, man. I haven't got to where I want to get to yet, so I haven't blown yet. But if this is what the people think is blown, love, you get me, bro. Trust me every time, trust me. My friend, my gentleman, what my teeny enough is enough. Who can it feast to be done? My what, my cousin, my what, my fam, my brethren will jeopardize his whole life just for me. So I make sure I move correctly. Bro, it's flipping crazy. Even like, both of them, Jamie and Luther, you mad? I used to be in my grandma's living room listening to Pow. You know what I'm saying? And my uncle in that, in the Avex jacket, and Jamie as well, blood, you get blood. Like, it's crazy, you know? It's life, innit? We're coming a long way. This is meant to happen. That's why it's happening. You get me? Serious. Life is rough. I woke up, said enough is enough. I've been through a lot. Me and my mum and got evicted from my house and then was homeless for a bit. So that led me to not going back to school and being there with my family. What's fun about like being out here? Like, it's put all the fun factors to the side, they give me the money and the whatnot, the little perks and that. Like, what do you really gain from being out here? It's a lot of heartbreak, a lot of pain. The young brothers don't see that. They're all just caught up in the moment and thinking everything's a game. So yeah, man, try to tell them stay in school, man. Stay in school or go get a job, man, or try to do something, find a way. You don't have to do a 9-to-5, you know what I'm saying? You don't have to be a rapper neither. But like, you'll find your own lane and stick to it and make something come out of that, innit? You know what I'm saying? I knew I wanted to spit bars, but I couldn't write bars. I remember in year six, I took one of one of the older brothers from the ends. I started spitting his bars in year six around the playground and all of that stuff. I just used to change the names and whatnot. And that's how I started rapping, you get me? And then from changing one, two words, I went from changing all the words, and then I had my own rhyme, but that same flow, you get it? I was all more into live music and that more. Like, I used to play the drums and that and all of that stuff more. So rapping come even more after, like when I grew up and, you know, started seeing more things in life. This looks fucking beautiful. Look at this. Look at this shit. Look at it. Woohoo. Oh, look at the ducky. Quack, quack. Abada.
The times of Mukhtar with Reason, I recorded songs that I was getting beats off of YouTube, releasing them, buying them, whatnot. Mukhtar vs Mukhtar, that was like my first time really sitting down with a producer and getting the sound that's in my head out, you know what I'm saying? That body of work basically worked itself, kind of, man, you know what I'm saying? Just literally going to studio, literally every day, every week, just putting in the work. Yeah, man, the recording process with Levi, recording with Finn as well. The work behind Mukhtar vs Mukhtar was like really fun still.
This is a little something man can't really chat about, but you will see it coming. But right now, man's just gonna put my little verse and a little feature, you know what I'm saying? We got the guys 100. 1 second, yeah, let's get it, hold on.
Alright, let's get it.
We in a 4x4, so that's 2-on-2. Have you ever had to tell a man back up and don't move? Tell a man nicely, take off your jewels. Walk into the back of the roads, it ain't safe. No hot niggas need to know their place. Flutes get beat on... Alright, one more time.
I like writing in the studio, innit, you know what I'm saying? I prefer being in the session and being able to conduct the sound I want, you know what I mean?
Yeah, keep it for me. Flutes get time in the day. I get rid of the rest, I'm gonna come back in there, innit?
Any time of the day, why your baby mother wanna shake it for me? Tell her in this life, baby, nothing ain't free. Your ex see money, but your pussy's too cheap.
Yeah. Let me hear that, please. Cool, I like that. Alright, let me hear how many bars I got left after that. Can you make a little chop for me in the beat, yeah? And then boom, I'm switching into the melody. I'm gonna start singing.
There's some songs that man will take maybe 10 hours to make. Some songs, man, will probably take 15 minutes, 20 minutes, half an hour to make, you know what I'm saying? It just depends on the mood and what message I'm really trying to send through the song, you know what I mean?
Hey, that's why I belong to the streets. How you gonna talk about we?
One more time.
Hey, that's why you belong to the streets. How you gonna talk about we? They don't want no drama.
One more time.
Hey, that's why you belong to the streets. How they gonna tell about we? They don't want this corn for free.
Hey, father. Father. How does that sound out there? Alright, lovely. Let me go Juki Mundo. Alright, cool. My family, let me stab up the rapping bits first. Ad-lib the rappings, and then we move on to the singing. Let's go.
4x4. 2. Don't move. Jules. It ain't safe. Cheap. Calm.
Let me hear it, please, bro. And that's a wrap, guys. Quick one for the feature. For the feature, stature.
I always wanted to take music seriously, but no, it wasn't my decision. You get me? It was my good friend, KDZ, you get me? Like, he was the one that said, yo, bro, give this one more try, you get me? Like, you know what I'm saying? He managed to, like, meet up with my manager. That wasn't my manager at the time, but he's my manager. Met up with him, had a little meeting, chatted about certain things. He heard the music, and then boom, from there, bow. And Free comes out, Hold Up comes out, you know what I'm saying? All of these things. But like, yeah, like, it was my good friend that kind of pushed me to it still. Boy, the long term goal was to conquer the world, man. Be able to connect with the world on a different scale. Through my music, be able to cure people, help people open their mind and be able to think properly and do what they need to do in life, you know what I mean? That's my goal, you get me? To touch the people. Like, that's just how I am, innit? That's just me, innit? You know what I'm saying? Like, if I'm speaking, I want to be heard in the room. I want to make sure you can hear. Not just hear, but you must feel what I'm telling you.
Cause enough is enough. My family, my gen, my what, my killy, enough is enough. Look at the things that we done. Enough is enough. Life was rough. I woke up, said enough is enough. Cause enough is enough. My family, my gen, my what, my killy, enough is enough. Look at the things that we done. Enough is enough.
I grabbed the wisdom, watch it. Rise the dominoes. Aye, blood, why you knocking the door like that? Have some manners, pussy. What's wrong with you? Knocking on madman door like that. What's wrong with you?
The streets is your trippies, sleep with your weapon. My nigga, we get busy, hunting got a run busy. How do you feel? Nigga, we get busy. Nigga, we get busy. How do you feel? How do you? The streets is your trippies, sleep with your weapon. My nigga, we get busy, hunting got a run busy. How do you feel? Nigga, we get busy. Nigga, we get busy. How do you feel? Run busy, hunting got a run busy.
Aye. Man, I hate this shit.
I do.
But I love my life. Early morning, up for the grind.
Ask
Kate, I don't waste no time.
No.
If I'm coming, then it's mine.
Spine.
Only first, give me power on the strip.
Aye.
Yeah, I'm talking this, you're giving my lip.
Aye.
But that, put your lips on my dick.
Aye.
Started from a kid, it didn't work out. Bro, do me hate. B, that it worked out.
Work.
I'm as flexing time like a workout.
Work.
And it's the team working, it hurts now.
Work.
Big man like you, dickhead never was great. Hey,
big.
You're crazy. Hey,
aye.
What do you mean?
Aye.
Feel like this was cheap.
Aye.
Take it over there.
Over there.
We're clean.
What
do you mean?
Out
here on the streets. Serve it to the fiends. Nigga, that was me. What do you mean? Fill up this machine. Take it over there.
We're
clean. What do you mean?
Out
here on the streets. Serve it to the fiends. Nigga, that was me. Can you just watch out? Because I'm front. My nigga, you don't want that right off. My nigga don't know about right off. It's a right off. What do you mean? Fill it to the teeth. Wag my show, that's my gang. Why, what family? What do you mean? You serve it up to the fiends. Never serve it up from beats. Nigga, what do you mean?
Fuck off.
Through the sky in the streets.
The
they don't wanna come about me. They know about we. Fill it up to the teeth. What do you mean? Fill up this machine. Take it over there.
Over there.